If a man who says to you he's not a businessman has his name over deals worth hundreds of millions, would you imagine that those deals and that money is being held for somebody else?
I would. I would not imagine that he was somebody who controlled a vast financial empire.
Mr. Roldugin hasn't answered our questions. So is he simply a frontman for somebody else?
It looks to me as though he is an instrument. Who is playing him as an instrument is unclear.